My name is Tobi, and in this video, you will get a short overview on the USB-to-CAN product series and what's included in the starter kit. Hey everyone, and welcome to our first unboxing video, which features the Ixxat USB-to-CAN V2. The USB-to-CAN V2 is a product that's great for anyone who works with CAN-based applications. It allows you to monitor and to configure devices and machines, making it ideal for development, maintenance, and commissioning. It can also be used to enable PC-based control of machines and devices by connecting the customer application with the CAN network. The Ixxat USB-to-CAN series consists of 5 basic models with various additional options, depending on your requirements. In addition, there's a range of CAN FD products. You can choose between D-Sub-9 or RJ45 CAN connections for USB-to-CAN V2 products. For RJ45, an adapter cable is included to make it even more flexible for you. All versions support the CAN high-speed standard with 1, others with 2 independent CAN channels. For applications in the e-mobility area, a specialized version is offered which supports the CAN low-speed standard and LIN. If you like to directly integrate it into your desktop PC, you can use the embedded version with a slot plate. To protect the interface and the PC, you can also go for a version with galvanic isolation. We made a short video for you about the different reasons and advantages of using galvanic isolated interfaces. I've put the link to it in the description below. You can find it under this video. But now, let's take a look at our special USB-to-CAN V2 starter kit. This box includes, of course, the interface itself and a pair of RJ45 to Sub-D9 adapter cables to connect 2 independent CAN channels to the device. As you know, it's mandatory to terminate both ends of the CAN bus. Therefore, 2 termination resistors and a Sub-D9 gender changer are included. In the box, you will also find a quick start guide and user manuals for the USB-to-CAN V2 interface and the manual for the latest version of the VCI driver. The driver can be downloaded from our webpage. We put the link in the description below. The VCI driver is very stable and reliable. It's available for various Windows operating system versions and supports the latest Windows 11 release. With its programming API, it's a good base for your individual application as well as for the Ixxat tools suite. Within the VCI software package, you will also find the Ixxat CAN Analyzer Mini free of charge. It allows to start up your system by monitoring and sending messages. You don't use Windows? Okay, no problem. We offer drivers and APIs for Linux and various real-time operating systems as well. Again, these can be found on our webpage. The Ixxat USB-to-CAN V2 is a high-quality, reliable and durable best-in-class product. And to prove this, you can extend the warranty up to 5 years by registering the product. You can find more information about this on the warranty extension card, which is also in this box. That's the USB-to-CAN V2 starter kit from Ixxat by HMS Networks. Watch our next videos for more information about how to install the VCI driver and to set up a small network. And we will show you what you can do with the Ixxat CAN Analyzer Mini tool too. So thanks for watching this video, and if you like this video and you want to support us, please leave us a like and follow our channel. And if you want, please leave us a comment too. Thank you very much. See you soon.